Painting everywhere you look. There's some bends on the Sandpole River that I've painted two or three or four times because it looks untouched. There are no telephone lines, there are no electric lines, there's no fences. By and large, there are no roads. It's untouched. Miles a year in Washington, Oregon, Montana, Idaho, British Columbia, Alaska. The Kettle Crest compares to those places as an ecosystem and as a wild, beautiful, pristine, unspoiled area. I believe it's worth preserving.
Early 70s, the Colorado Forest started laying out these land planning units. One alternative was for wilderness. And I thought, well, God, we finally got it. and about that time, some of the guys that worked for the Forest Service were really getting disturbed because they could see that the way the management was going. It was just more timber management, more than anything else. And other values weren't being considered. So we went over and talked to the forest supervisor, and he said, well, that was kind of a mistake putting wilderness designation for that alternative.
Common ground of management on the land in terms of thinning, in terms of restoration, that result in a byproduct that turns out to be usable material for sawmills like ours. And we need to get some support there and then move forward on those projects. And then as we get that support and trust, I won't have personally won't have any problem supporting wilderness where it's suitable.
We started talking and we found out we had a lot in common.
Of course.
What do you know?
You're saying you can get it wrong and still think that it's alright. Think of what I'm saying. We can work it out and get it straight or say goodnight. We can work it out. We can work it out. Life is very short and there's no time for fussing and fighting, my friend. For too long. We can work it out. We can work it out.
Things are happening now that if you were to say 10 years ago they were happening, people would call you crazy.
I have great-grandchildren, not just grandchildren, but great-grandchildren. I would like to give them a chance to enjoy the same kind of beauty that I grew up with. And the realization you don't have to use it all up.
Work it out with me, baby. Work it out with me, baby.